paddling out, folks.
I don't know if it's worth it anymore.
I'm all the way out here. I'm gonna be paddling out.
No,
you guys are babies.
So I keep thinking that Eric's gonna ask me to the prom. And then he just doesn't. You should ask him.
Take control. You're a strong, independent woman.
I am?
Yes.
Can we beat me up?
Yeah.
Bella!
Hi, Jacob. Guys, this is Jacob.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hi. Hi. Are you, like, stalking me?
You're on my res, remember? Are you surfing?
Definitely not.
You guys should keep Bella company. Her date failed.
What date?
She invited Edward.
To be polite, that's it.
I think it's nice she invited him. Nobody ever does.
Yeah, because Colin's a freak.
You got that right.
You guys know him?
The Cullens don't come here.
What did your friends mean about, you know, the Cullens don't come here?
You caught that, huh? I'm not really supposed to say anything about it.
Hey, I can keep a secret.
Really, it's just like an old scary story.
Well, I wanna know.
Okay, did you know Quileutes are supposedly descended from wolves?
What? Like wolves?
Yeah.
Like real wolves?
Well, that's a legend of our tribe.
Okay, so what's the story about the Cullens?
Well, they're supposedly descended from this, like, enemy clan. My great-grandfather, the chief, found them hunting on our land. But they claim to be something different, so we made a treaty with them. If they promised to stay off Quileute lands, then we wouldn't expose what they really were to the Pale Faces.
I thought they just moved here.
Or just moved back.
What are they really?
It's just a story, Bella.